president, something needs to be done now.
I agree. The Pearl Harbor attack was the last straw. Do you know how many men we lost?
I understand. Let's see what Ambassador Caruso says.
No, I refuse to send any more boys to the census war.
Mr. President, I think we need to
do that. I don't think we need to do that just
yet. No, think about it. Innocent
there's
people
too
are
many.
Going out.
Gentlemen, I sure hope this isn't what's up for lunch today.
Welcome, Mr. Caruso. We were just talking about how Simpson's wife won't be able to make it for our next vote again.
Well, the reason I'm here, all you gentlemen, is to discuss peacemaking between our two nations. The actions that happened at Pearl Harbor sometime before were the actions of one man, Emperor Hirohito, and should not be taken against our entire country.
It's a little late for that, isn't it?
You know, 1,177 men dead? Do you expect no consequences?
Gentlemen, calm down.
I say that both our nations make peace with one another and not have the U.S. attack as we did at Pearl Harbor. We ask for your blessing.
I cannot guarantee you anything, but we will talk this over, Mr. Jesse.
Well, I have to go. My ship is going to leave. Okay.
Out!
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
Who wants to overthrow the Emperor?
What are you doing?
Oh, we got word that you wanted to see us.
Yeah.
So what did you want to see us about?
I want to drop the bomb on you.
Sir, do you really think that's necessary?
Yes, drop it.
American Honyaku Ka O Okuro.
Hi, Hika.
Watashi wa kono tegami ga yu koto o shiritai desu.
Hari Toroma Daito wa kare shungan de nani go okota ka no tame ni anata o yarashutia. To you.
Domo, arigato gozaimasu.
Alright, Paul, today you'll be flying one of the deadliest weapons this generation has ever seen, called the atomic bomb. We'll be dropping this on Hiroshima. Now, when it goes off, you'll have approximately 45 seconds to reach an altitude of over 31,000 feet and approximately 10 miles away. There will be a slight shockwave, but everything should be fine as long as you're within those parameters. So, I'm going to wish you good luck and God be with you.
Okay, ready, and drop!
It's gone.
Good job, soldier.
My accelerator's locked.
Come on, Paul. You're at the right altitude. Just get those miles in.
7.6, 8.1, 8.6. It's right on my tail.
Come on, soldier.
9.2.
Get up, get up, get up. drop the bomb too. Get up, this is out of control. Get up, drop the bomb too. Drop the bombshell straight to the track. The 21st century killing machine burned on the inside of 5-headed team. Now I'm not the same, yeah, cause you're not the same. And you're not the same, yeah, cause I'm not the same. And we're not the same, this could never be the same. And we just wanna survive, yeah.